This is Clara once again, and welcome to my YouTube channel, The Clara Chips Show, a show where I share with you my life experience, the things that I'm learning in my own life, and also the things that I learn from other people's lives. So if you are watching me for the first time, I can say that it's not by accident, it's divine, because I think you really need to hear what I have to say to you. So, you guys, today, I just thought of sharing with you on death. I know that physical death is something that almost everyone avoids to talk about. So I just wanted to express my views on how I think about death. You know, growing up as a young girl, I think when I was like 12 years old, I remember my friends and I were like playing around, and then somebody just brought up this topic of asking where we come from as human beings. Some were saying, no, we were insects or worms, and then we came into being, we started changing, you know, those childish stuff. But up to that moment, I started wondering and asking questions about so many things. But unfortunately, during my time when I was young, very few people could tell me exactly where I came from. Exactly, they didn't go, you know, into details, like the details I really wanted to know. And I asked people why we die, where do we go when we die, you know, what is death exactly? But still, I didn't get those answers. It's like everyone was avoiding talking about death. They were afraid, you know. I think, I don't know about you, but I think a lot of us are very scared of dying. And why we are scared is because we are coming from backgrounds where they used to say negative things about death, you know. We used to be threatened, like, if you do bad things, you go to hell. So you become scared of death, you know. So these are some of the things that I want to share with you as I start this series where I'll be talking about death, because I have now like discovered what death really is, and I just want to share with you. And right now for me, I'm just dealing with the fear of death, and I'm just trying to find out how we can overcome this fear of dying, because I know that one day every one of us will die, and there is no point of me trying to, you know, avoid that. But let me ask you a question. Just think for a second. What if we were growing up, we were told that actually death is a wonderful thing, it's just a separation, you just need to go into, you know, another life. It's like it's just like you change your address. For example, if you were staying like here in Quito where I stay, and then you go maybe to another city like Indola, if we took death like that, I wonder how it will be. You know, I'm saying this because in our country, when somebody dies, we cry, we become sad, we become depressed. But is it the way it's supposed to be? So these are some of the things that I want to talk about in this series, and also to compare what other religions like Christianity, Buddhism, whatever religion, what they believe about death. So I just want to tell you that you stick around and follow this series, because I'm sure it's very, very, it's going to be very, very interesting. And you are going to enjoy it, you guys. So I just wanted to prepare you. So if you're watching me for the first time, I can say that subscribe to my YouTube channel, The Clara Chips Show. You can also follow me on Instagram and Facebook. Like I always say, please, please love yourself, because there is no other person who is going to love you apart from you loving yourself. You need to love yourself so that others can also love you. You attract that love from other people as well. So I'll see you in my next video. As for now, it's bye-bye. Kisses. Mwah.